this series are no ordinary weapons. They're designed to prevent coral disasters. A security measure to keep Rubicon safe. Now their original masters are long gone. Destroy it before it destroys you.
It's taking damage right now.
Focus, 6-2.
Enemy coral response. Silent.
Wait. It's coming back.
It's reactivating.
Is this what the Ipus series is truly capable of?
It's resonating with the enemy coral, drawing power from its environment. It won't stop until we destroy its generator.